song that, you know, there's certain parts of New Orleans that speaks to everyone's heart, and I think if you've ever taken that great streetcar ride, you might have an emotional attachment to it, which happened to me. This is called Streetcar in the Rain. To stop, the steam is bound to rise, like the teardrops welling up to soon be in my eyes. You can't escape this sticky heat, no matter what you do, and I can't escape the way I'm missing you. I wish we were together. Streetcar in the rain. The streetcar gently rumbles through the drizzle down the track. It lulls me into daydreams that someday you might be back. The bell brings back reality. The driver hits the brake. This ride alone is hard for me to take. Streetcar in the rain. Sailing trips and mountains we could climb, but by myself I never go beyond the streetcar line. I wish we were together in the hotel Pontchartrain, but I'm riding this old streetcar in the rain. I wish we were together in the hotel Pontchartrain, but I'm riding this old streetcar in the rain. Thank you very much. Appreciate that so much. I play a 30-year-old guitar that I bought when it was new, through an old tube amplifier built by Leo Fender II. I remember when the Beatles were a brand new band, and my solid-state transistor played "I Want to Hold Your Hand." If I live to be 100, well, I guess I'm middle-aged. Each day you turn a page, looking at how long it's been to really bring me down. I'm not older, I'm just retro. That's always been my style. I was loyal to the king all through his movie years, and on the day he died I cried a hunk of burning tears, thinking of how long that's been to really bring me down. But time moved on, I did too, and I'm glad I'm still around. If I live to be 100, well, I guess I'm middle-aged. Life is one unfinished book, each day you turn a page. Looking at the years ahead can't help but make me smile. I'm not older, I'm just retro, that's always been my style. They call it vintage vinyl now, but I remember when you found your latest album in a retail record bin. You couldn't wait to get it home and hear the music play. Now you can download it, but the feeling's gone away. Well, music's just not the same anymore without those scratches. And you dare not leave one in the car too long. If I live to be 100, well, I guess I'm middle-aged. Life with one unfinished book. Each day you turn a page, looking at the years ahead, can't help but make me smile. I'm not older, I'm just retro, that's always been my style. I'm not older, I'm just retro, that's always been my style. Thank y'all so much. Retro cool people. Going to the community grill or two eggs over easy with sausage and french fries on the side. There's a little cafe down on Carrollton Street. It's my favorite place to eat. You sit down, order, and eat your fill. There ain't no place better than Camellia Grill. At the Camellia Grill, jive cat waiters, the Camellia Grill, french fried potatoes. You sit down, order, and eat your fill. There ain't no place better than Camellia Grill. They got a jive cat waiter, he never stands still. He's moving all around the grill. There's no coffee better than his. Just say I'll have it as is at the Camellia Grill. Jive cat waiter, the Camellia Grill, french fried potatoes. You sit down, order, and eat your fill. There ain't no place better than Camellia Grill. And french fries on the side. It's a Camellia Grill. Jive cat waiters, a Camellia Grill. French fried potatoes. You sit down, order, and eat your fill. There ain't no place better than Camellia Grill. There ain't no place better than Camellia Grill. Thank you very much.